Today, I'll talk about something super important, especially with the current state of the world, and that is the air quality in our homes. Recently, I became concerned that the air quality in my house is not good enough, partially because of the winter season in my region, and more likely because of the reading of my DIY IKEA air quality smart sensor, which allowed me to track and monitor the PM2.5 particles and the air quality in my home in real time. Due to these factors, it quickly became clear that it was time to invest in an air purifier. But I didn't want just any air purifier. I wanted something that would integrate seamlessly with my home assistant, and that's where the Xiaomi Smart Air Purifier 4 lineup came in. I'm saying lineup here because there are several different models that are pretty similar, and the main difference is their area of coverage. These models are Air Purifier 4 Lite, 4 and 4 Pro. These Xiaomi air purifiers met all of my criteria, including integrated with my smart home hub, that is Home Assistant, being relatively inexpensive, being able to clean the tiniest PM2.5 particles in the air, and they're using easily replaceable and inexpensive HEPA filters. I also looked at a few other models before deciding on the Xiaomi purifier. I considered some Philips and Levoit air purifiers, but the Philips was too expensive and I couldn't find an easy way to integrate both Levoit and Philips with Home Assistant. But the Xiaomi Smart Air Purifier 4 lineup, on the other hand, seemed to tick all of my marks. I choose to buy Xiaomi Smart Air Purifier 4 Lite because it fits my room size, and from now on I'll talk mainly about it. But please bear in mind that the same steps for the Home Assistant integration and the same features will be available for the other two models of the lineup, that are Xiaomi Smart Air Purifier 4 and 4 Pro. Remember, they're just more powerful. You can check the current price of all three models and their full specification in the video description. Anyways, once I received my new air purifier, I set it up in my combined kitchen plus living room area, which is about 40 square meters in total. I was impressed with how easy it was to set it up. Basically, I set it on auto and that was it. I was also impressed with how quickly it improved the air quality in my space. The fan is clearly hearable only when something is cooking in the kitchen, but it quickly becomes silent again when the readings go below some threshold. The integrated display is a great feature, as it allows me to see the air quality in real time, so I can take deep breaths more confidently. I was also super happy with the Xiaomi air purifier and Home Assistant integration procedure. It was extremely easy. Before I show you that, I want to say some words about Home Assistant. You may not know about it, and this is such a pity, as Home Assistant is the best free smart home hub or system available at the moment. If you want to learn more about how to install one and what are the official Home Assistant installation types, plus one super simple way to get started on a PC in under 5 minutes, then go and register for my upcoming Home Assistant webinar. It is completely free of charge and you can reserve your seat at my website, automatelike.pro/webinar. Something important before I show you how I managed to integrate my Xiaomi air purifier with Home Assistant. You may ask yourself why I need this integration in the first place, as I can just leave the Xiaomi air purifier on auto mode and it will be all good. And that is true, you can leave it like that. But what if you want to open your windows? You can't purify all of the air in the world, right? And that is a pure waste of energy and HEPA filters, if you know what I mean. Also, what if you want to turn the Xiaomi purifier only when you're in the room? You can't do that only with the functions of the Xiaomi purifier, but you can create some simple Home Assistant automation that can stop the purifier when a door or window sensor report an open state. Or you can start the air purifier when movement is detected and stop it when no movement is detected for some period. I will show you later in the video how such home assistant automations can be done super easily. But before that, I will show you my integration steps of the Xiaomi Air Purifier with Home Assistant. First, I had to add my Xiaomi Smart Air Purifier 4 Lite in the Xiaomi Home mobile app. For that, I had to press the reset button on the back of the purifier until I hear a beep, and to search for a new device within the app, and then to follow the app instructions that are super easy. One tip here, add the Xiaomi purifier in the same network as your Home Assistant is, as the integration won't work across different subnets or VLANs. Adding the device in Xiaomi Home app is a required step that you should not skip. The Home Assistant integration needs this to be done first, so an access token can be later retrieved and used, as you'll see in few seconds. Then I'll go to my Home Assistant, I'll press the C button to invoke the command search bar, I'll type integrations, I'll then click on add integration and I'll search for Xiaomi. I'll select the Xiaomi Mio integration and I'll enter my Xiaomi Home app credentials, so the access token to be auto-retrieved for me. Don't worry, after that initial authorization, the communication and the control from Home Assistant to the Air Purifier and vice versa is entirely local. I'll open that link to see which server should I choose from the drop-down menu. Next to my country, I'll find the correct server. In my case, the server is DE. That is probably Deutschland. I'll click on Submit and that's it. I'm ready with the Xiaomi Air Purifier Home Assistant integration. If I check the Home Assistant integration, I will find a new Xiaomi device with the following entities. Before I go to the Home Assistant automations, I want to give you something. It is my free smart home glossary, which is coming as a PDF, and it contains over 60 smart home words and abbreviations, and their simple but useful explanation. You can download the smart home glossary instantly from my website, automatelike.pro/glossary. As I mentioned before, the great benefit of doing the Xiaomi Air Purifier Home Assistant integration is the possibility to create automations. I will show you an example Home Assistant automation that will stop the purifier when no movement is detected for some short period. As a motion sensor, I will use Shelly Motion. If you want to know more about it, check this video of mine. Making an automation that will start the air purifier when movement is detected is as easy. Just duplicate the first one and change a bit the trigger of the automation and its action. Save the automation under a new name and you can start saving from electricity and HEPA filters. I need some help here. I also bought one more Xiaomi purifier, which is even smaller and cheaper, designed for small rooms, up to 27 square meters. The exact model is Xiaomi Mi Smart Air Purifier 4 Compact, but it seems that it cannot be integrated as easily as other bigger models due to some reason. I guess some manual configuration needs to be done, or probably update of the integration is needed. I didn't have time to investigate this further, so if you happen to know a solution, let me know in the comment section. Other than that, and overall, I'm extremely happy with my purchases, and I highly recommend the Xiaomi Smart Air Purifier 4 lineup to anyone who is looking to improve the air quality in their home. Not only they are affordable and easy to set up, but they are also integrated seamlessly with Home Assistant, which makes them even more convenient to use. As I already mentioned, Xiaomi offers several models of air purifiers with slightly different features, coverage areas and prices, so you can find one that fits your specific needs and budget. The links to all of them can be found in the video description. I think these purifiers are a great investment in your health, but I'm also interested, what do you think? Share your thoughts in the comments. I'm Kirill. Thanks for watching and take care of the air quality in your smart home. Bye!